with KHON2 weather, Justin Cruz.
Welcome to the weekend. I love saying that phrase, and we have beautiful weather this weekend. I like saying that too. We'll start off with a few clouds tomorrow morning, maybe a few windward showers into a mostly sunny afternoon, and Sunday is looking very sunny as well. 72 right now, northeast trades at 9 miles per hour. Moderate surf really is the only thing we've got going on as far as weather threats. That being said, we do have gusty winds. No storms, very strong high pressure, and that is bringing winds up to 25 miles per hour. Now, that's on paper. Actually, winds today were up to 30 miles per hour. I don't see much of a change with that. Tomorrow and Sunday, those winds will be slightly weaker into Monday as well. So wherever you are or whatever you do outdoors, just know that could become gusty at times. We don't have any storm systems, so it's all windward showers and what pops up in corner. Very typical trade wind weather pattern with no storms and only light windward showers. They're starting to fill in for Kauai after a dry day today. We did have some showers earlier for Oahu that escaped the Ko'olau's, went right through central Oahu. Things have dried up right now. Still numerous showers for Maui County, and this includes pretty much all the islands, but especially Molokai, West Maui, as well as East Maui, and on the Big Island after a little bit of rain on the Kona coast and up in the Saddle. Showers are now just for the east-facing shores. Surf is moderate this weekend, not high enough for a high surf advisory, but we're looking at 8 to 12 for the North Shore, West Side 5 to 7, 1 to 3 South Shore, and East Shores check in, a little bit higher at 4 to 6. So it may be gusty at times, but the weather itself going to be very nice. 25% chance of rain on Saturday. That's because of the windward showers that are moving in tonight. Sunday is very dry with a 5% chance of showers. And early next week, less than 20% chance of rain until Wednesday and Thursday when we get a boost in, you guessed it, windward showers.